Understand what? Yay! He has a weapon now. What?
Emily Grayson, this is not the outcome I sought.
Then how was it supposed to happen, Titan? Snake!
Oh! I hate quick time events.
Shut up! You're panicking me.
Oh, I love panicking you. It feels good, doesn't it? Oh, here he comes. Oh man. Oh shit! Look how ripped he is.
Come get some.
Kill him! Oh, don't fuck up. Fuck him up. Yeah. You're so... Hey, look, you can do a quick time event. Is that a quick time event?
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Get off of me.
Fucking werewolves.
Damn werewolves, this is why I hate werewolves.
I thought he was a vampire. Wait, does he have a werewolf dick? Nah, werewolves don't have dicks. Can't see the werewolf dick.
Oh, that's the power.
It is?
Yeah, that's the power.
The power.
Fuck, I messed that up. No, fuck you. Slice and dice, bitch.
Alright, I think that's enough stabs. Remember last time we did this, we couldn't succeed. We kind of fucked up. We needed someone else's help. Oh, I got armor. It's all right. Stab him in the face.
Take this, motherfucker.
Oh. Tesla, I wish you were in here shooting your weapon right now. How did Tesla survive? Throw him in there. Push him. Push him in the electric factory.
Die already!
That's not gonna happen that easily. Oh, you have to grab something on the floor.
Fuck, I messed that up.
You gotta grab it. You gotta grab it now. Grab it.
Come get some!
It's wood. It's better than my knife. You saw that?
Ah, shit.
Thank you. Yes, shake the shit. The head.
How many?
Yeah, finally. Cut off his head now. Cut off his head so before the transformation happens. You gotta grab it.
Shut up.
I loved you like a brother, you bastard.
I trusted you like a brother, you naked bastard.
Oh, I don't want to see no balls. I see some balls.
Do you actually? I don't look down there.
I usually do look down there when I see a naked guy.
You have forced us outside all these years. I've seen things I am condemned to remember.
What?
Civilizations born and destroyed by humanity's incessant greed.
Like yours?
Men slaughtering each other in the name of their so-called god. We will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed? My kind are no more evil than yours. What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie? Izzy, my father. I loved them as my own blood.
Is that a penis right there?
Why are you looking?
My son. Oh.
Father. Forgive me.
Anna, it is I. Who needs your forgiveness? I never meant this life for you.
You knew?
I have always known. I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent?
Confess this to the Council, Lord Chancellor. It is the only way to make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
I cannot!
I'm not an asshole! I won't get blamed for your bullshit!
No, don't do this.
I can still win this jury!
How many more must die to ensure an eternal silence?
He is my son. I cannot be the one to end his life.
Oh.
Isabeau and the Council must never discover the truth, lest all you hold dear perish.
Do not ask this of me.
Henceforth.
I'll just use that grenade and stick it up at his ass. So I'm like, I'm not gonna. The grenade does the fate, not me.
Order must remain.
He's already naked. I can do it. I'll put lubricant all over it. Tesla, you got some lubricant in there? It's like, what?
Finish what you have begun and vanish.
I'm not one of them no more.
Men were never meant to live this life.
Shoot his dick off.
Do I have the choice?
There shall come a day when all our burdens will end, brother. Maybe then we shall know true peace.
Brother! Snake! No, I don't
cock
want to
it.
Do
it. You gotta
I don't
cock
want to do it.
No,
I
you
don't
got
want
it.
To do it. I don't want
why,
to
you
do
want
it.
To sit here like a fucking thousands of years? Because that's what's gonna happen.
No.
You need to do it. Hey, look, your gun's clipping through your fucking your coat.
Goodbye, brother.
Man, you look pathetic. Shoot him in the balls. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Shoot. Yay. Woo!
You're an asshole. Snake!
You needed to shoot him, or the game would have progressed. What do you think? Tesla's gonna come out of nowhere and he's like, stop! I have a cure!
Oh, that's in the game?
Yep. Oh my god, yeah.
What? This doesn't make sense.
Yeah, everything was good.
So wait, now I'm... So I'm an outcast now?
You're
an outcast,
Rebel, and you're going to...
And they're never gonna know what happened?
You're gonna go to America and stop them, or go back to India and go help the Indian woman.
Are they going to make another one?
No. You know how old this game is?
How old?
Like, the first generation of games that came on the PS4. They're not making a sequel, but they're trying to think, like, they wanted a sequel, but they couldn't make a sequel because people... This game was $11, bro. No.
Come on, bro. That's bullshit. What is this? It's enough... So now no one's gonna know what the fuck happened, that this vampire is coming.
Nah, we killed the vampires.
Not all of them.
Nah, but we stopped the Indian company.
We didn't kill that last one, the fucking that blamed us.
Yeah, actually, yeah. Oh my god, we didn't. Yup, actually, yeah. This game kind of doesn't end very well.
We need like a. There has to be a second one. They have to
make
a second
one.
Yeah, but
they're not gonna make a second one.
Then this bullshit. Then I should have killed the vampire.
It is bullshit. I agree. But we're not gonna finish it. It's because it doesn't exist.
I'll kill you like a vampire, you fucker.
I cut my face if you kill me.
This is bullshit. This is the most bullshit ending ever.
So, alright, how do you like it? Tell me everything.
It was a fucking okay, but like, the ending, it was bullshit.
Yeah, it's a cliffhanger ending.
And then it's also, the game was too long because it's bullshit fucking looking at drawers until
okay,
you get everything.
If you're done with becoming saying bullshit over again, then I'll start talking. Alright, so what I liked about it, right? I liked about how it looked good. It looked very well. I love the weapons. Some of the weapons we didn't use because, you know what I'm saying? But I love all the weapons. I especially like the last one we have not fucking used. We didn't even use that one. I like the werewolf and vampire concept. What I didn't like was the fact that it didn't give us enough feel for the character. I didn't give a fuck about anybody. And I don't know why she got mad. Like, I don't know why she got mad at me. Mostly anything. I just like how the game looked like and the cool weapons and how the outfits looked like.
I like the pump thing. Because I kept on using that shit.
Yeah, but that's basically it. That's the only thing I liked. Everything else kind of like was just there and I accepted it and it was average.
Well,
but this game was totally worth buying.
Yeah.
$11. I spent $11 on this game and it was totally worth it. It gave me...
This is the most shortest game I actually played.
Oh, is it?
I feel like this is the shortest game.
Nah, we played shorter.
No, this just feels like a shorter game.
We'll see. Find
like
out.
If we like kept on going, like if I kept on going with playing this game by myself,
uh-huh.
I probably would have finished it in like in a day or two.
Yeah, it actually is true. What I really there's one number one thing I really liked about it, the fact that the cutscenes were just in game.
Yeah.
The whole time there was no like loading time to it. It just continued on, and I was like, shit, that was how games should be. Because the first time I ever encountered something like that was Dead Space, because it never had cutscenes, except that last part. But, oh, shit. What is that? What is that?
It's the peace symbol, bitch.
Okay, give us a bonus. Give us a nice bonus.
Sir Galahad,
yo.
The whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay.
He ain't no more. Wait, what?
Sir Galahad, can you hear me?
Holy shit.
Sir Galahad.
Are we still going?
Be at ease.
You just farted?
Well, that's fine.
This is my stomach scrumbling.
So you say, my friends.
Oh,
the council
hell yeah.
has declared martial law throughout the city.
Bloodborne.
There is no
baby.
Telling when the authorities will decide to mount an offensive. Now is not the time for heroics. I would advise we follow Lady Lakshmi's lead and leave the city.
Move.
I'll join you shortly.
Okay.
Okay.
And don't you know, I'm Galahad no more.
I'm no Galahad, mate. Fucking Batman.
Yes. I'm Batman.
Thanks. Oh my god. Shut up. Oh my.
I'm Galahad no more.
Oh god.
So what do I would call you then?
What?
What am I gonna call you then?
At least he gave us a bonus. We'll call you the
rat
bitch. Murderer.
The raccoon. The bat. I don't know.
He literally has no nickname. I'll call him the slinger. I don't know, slinger.
What the fuck? Okay, well, more this, yes.
Can we fast forward it? Can we push down the credits? I can't. Don't try to skip it. Alright. You think that's it? That was the last cutscene? You think so?
Maybe, I don't know.
Damn, I really want to make sure.
I'll just stay here for like a while.
We'll just skip it if there's nothing else. Oh no, here we go.
Oh, no symbol. Oh, special thanks to our special other children,
families,
and parents.
Done without
love and support. Steven,
Sony,
a computer, Santa?
Uh-huh.
Community management, studio management.
Uh-huh. Especially the janitor that cleaned up our shit.
Yep.
Yeah,
the global,
he did such a good
PD
job.
PD service.
The police officer that helped us that one time right there.
Anthony Kutskovozini, Scott, the shoemaker.
Uh-huh. The Bloodborne character that gave us more ideas.
Paul Taylor. Ben Foster. Lucy Liu. Wallacey. Jeannie Smella.
I know my name's in here somewhere, but please don't say it.
Sanchez. Rob Cornell.
Where's my name? My name's supposed to be in here somewhere.
Where's my name? Am I special yet?
Don't say your name.
Am I special? Oh,
Jesus, so fucking stupid. Alright, what do you want to play after this?
I don't know.
Should we tell the viewers what we're going to play?
I don't know.
I want to play something back to the 360 era.
But you never let me beat freaking.
I think we should play something from the 360 console. Something crappy. Something more crappy than this. Something we'll go madness about.
What?
You'll see.
I don't want to fucking go madness.
Yes, you'll see.
I don't, actually. Tim Hook.
The madness will begin soon.
Man, I kind of. This game was short.
It really was short. I guess. Yeah, I'll give you that. Yeah.
2 days. It'd probably take 2 days for me to beat this game.
I'm kind of getting bored. What the fuck? Hurry the hell up. I guess we're just gonna fast forward this part. They're gonna hear us going like. Animation. I know. I knew I was there. Look, that's my name right there. One of those.
Percy Jackson.
Shut up. Oh, there's my name.
Oh, where's...
It's right there.
Oh! Where's my name?
But my last name didn't mean anything.
My name?
Actually, all my nicknames are actually there. Oh, look, my nickname's there. Two nicknames right there.
Where's my name? I don't get it. Oh, another name of yours.
Yeah.
This is bullshit.
See how many of my people live inside of me and work on games? It's meant for them. I haven't seen your name, so clearly you're not going to be doing games in the future. I am. Your name's not in here.
Stupid. Right there, right there.
Where?
Tsunichi Niho.
Who was that? Who?
The first thing, Tsunichi Niho.
Oh my god. Remember I was discussing about AIs and how they're going to take over YouTube because they can probably do better shit. Remember that AI on Resident Evil?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah, I'm going to have a feeling that they're going to take over our job. This is our job. Yep. And then I'm going to have to find something else to do. Maybe make video games. Maybe waiting for that new game to come out. Dreams. You know, Dreams.
Shut the fuck up about that.
I have not discussed it. No, but I haven't discussed it for a while.
But still, I don't want to hear it no more.
Yeah, but I'm gonna make the coolest shit ever. I'm gonna make the coolest shit.
You disgust me.
You're gonna be jealous. I'm gonna go on Patreon.
I'm gonna go on Rainbow Six Siege and just keep going playing that game until I become a pro league and then I go pro.
Yeah, you wish. Yeah, you wish. Uh huh.
Oh yeah, you think I won't?
You won't.
Yeah, you think so?
I know you won't.
I fucking will.
No, you won't.
Yeah.
No.
You think I'm terrible?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you really think I'm terrible?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I'll fucking show you.
Nah, man. I'm gonna be cool. I'm gonna make a cool video game and everything.
So you'll be stressed out and you're gonna be fucked up.
Yeah, I'm gonna be fucked up. I'm gonna be so fucked up with.
Oh god damn it, how long is this shit?
I don't know. A lot of people fucking put a lot of work into it.
Yeah, I guess cause the graphics.
All the graphics are put in there. Well, but it says sacrifice.
Oh, these are the tests and analysts. These are the people that
these
test
are the people
game.
They sacrifice on the altar to make the Holy Grail with the pentagrams. They put like a bunch of gamers inside the pentagram. They sacrifice them all at the same time.
This is game boring. What the fuck? So are we gonna keep going recording?
One thing I really want them to actually do, right, would probably be putting more different like folktale beings in it. Like I want to already seen. Clearly, we see a skinny Wendigo. That's basically it. But I want to see a leprechaun. I wanted to see a little tiny leprechaun, and you have to fight it. And it's like shanking civilians in their knees and they're falling down. It's like, right there, the leprechaun's over there. Or like, you know,
drop kick that shit. I'll literally kick that shit like a soccer ball.
I want to see hobbits, dwarves. I want to see all ridiculous manner of beasts.
Oh, that's this point. I'm a hero.
I want to see some, like, deers. Like half deer, half man. I don't know. I want to see some goat people, rat men,
raccoon people.
I especially want to see rat men. I'm so obsessed with rat men.
Yeah, because of the fucking thing you played.
Yeah, I have not played it yet. I'm waiting for you to get to
it. I'm not playing that shit.
Yeah, you will.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you will.
No, I'm not.
How much do I have to pay you to play it?
I would not play that game.
So you're saying I don't have to pay you?
You will have to pay me.
I'll pay you with great things that are coming.
Oh no, it's about to finish. It's about to finish. Saying copyright.
Alright. We're not gonna get copyrighted.
Oh shit, are you kidding me? Are you keep going? Lily, you just said.
Here we go. Oh look, PSN.
No, stop. 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 Stop it. No. Stop.
Hey, anytime I'll give thanks to some kind of like janitor. I give thanks for the sun god and the sun to give us life to make this game.
You need to put this meme, the stop.
No, I don't. No, I don't. I'm not going to use other people's like shit. Especially his. Everybody knows that. Sony's computer, European. They're showing every person who helped out in every country.
Give me a gun.
I skip it. We're done.
Fuck this.
No, what are you doing?
I can't.
Give me it. Fool. See, I just did it.
With what?
I pressed it with my fucking knocker. Look, see, we're done.
What?
Yeah, we did it. We finally did it. No more. Let's see if we get a bonus. Do we get a bonus? Do we get an extra bonus?
It was just credits.
No, just... Alright, that's it. That's the game. Alright, see you guys. Bye-bye. Because this is the end of it. I don't know what we're gonna do next, but this was boring shit.
Alright, go fuck off.
I can't believe we waited for the whole credits and then nothing happened. Here you go. Here you go. Bye. I'm bye.
Bye-bye.